This is a visual inspection of the process equipment, 75 ton horizontal hydraulic press. It was originally designed and built for Simmons Alice. It made electric motors. It has 50 ton capacity and a main cylinder stroke of 56 and a half inches. It's powered by a Simmons 75 horse motor with a Parker pump. When the press was moved, the hydraulic hoses were interconnected to keep any contamination out. Press has light curtains. It also has a moving drill press that they use to drill for the locator for the stator. Again, the hoses were looped back around, connected, so there's no contamination that been that way since it was moved. Parker valves. Uses a linear way system as a guide for the ram. There's an Allen Bradley Parker View 550 EOC control.